want a marshmallow?
There you go. Can you take it off now? Just peel it off. It's not hot. Put it in the mouth.
Nani, get out. Look at Nani on the fire.
Jesus Christ.
Get away from the fire. Because you're doing too much, little girl. See? Okay. Say what?
Is she okay?
No, I got her.
Well, then you should have did the marshmallow thing instead of this one.
No, you just
It's okay. If she's running around and running into the fire, what am I going to do about it? I'm going
to put it
in. I'm not going to let her run around and run my show. That's what I'm doing.
Well, then you sit down with her.
I will. I will put her
down. That's not what it's always about. Yeah, I can always put her to sleep, too. That's easy. I know.
Yeah, it's true.
Always put her to sleep. Yeah, that's real.
Yep, it sure is.
Child don't have a life anymore.
Yes, you can. Just because you don't see what's going on.
You need another marshmallow?
She doesn't. She don't let me say what I mean. I'm up before you.
I believe that every woman deserves smooth, radiant skin that gets noticed. In fact, we feel so strongly about it, we want to give every woman who wants noticeably younger looking skin a free trial of hydroxytone. Just call 1-800-473-9823 in the next 10 minutes. Clinically proven hydroxytone is dermatologist recommended, with ingredients that tighten skin and make wrinkles and fine lines disappear.
It's gonna get dark so fast again.
My baby took her camping with me for the first time. Chilling.
I got very annoyed with you.
With my beautiful woo woo.
Because you space out. Please? I've been holding my feet up like this.
I don't know why.
That's Exandra. She got a fantasy star name and shit. Part 14. She's the one with the big sword. Fantasy star. Exandra.
Whole time.
Bugs on the floor.
And that guy right there, Rene Cuzzo Manolo. Enjoying the fire.
That fucking No, I had it. Why did I adjust it for me and then you move it?
Why are you yelling?
I'm sorry.
This is like a soap opera right here when you look at them. Especially when they're on tape.
Your ass rocking the baby sleep.
She's just tweaked out right now, turning the radio. Look at, yo, you gotta work, put a little oil grease in there.
Huh? What?
Look how she's turning it. You're not even charging it when you're doing that.
That's what Amari was doing.
You gotta charge it when it's off.
So I gotta what?
Turn it off. You gotta turn it off.
Turn it off?
Yeah, you look like you're exercising your forearms.
The volume? So turn it all the way off?
Yeah.
I've been doing this
with
this
around
this whole time.
Don't feel bad. I was too.
What is this?
My little woo woo, part two. Being a bad girl.
When you stop smoking cigarettes, then you can be my daddy.
Being a bad girl. And there's the fire again?
That's the maze blossom.
No, way back there between the trees.
That's the maze blossom.
No, turn the flashlight off.
That's...
They see something over there.
Yeah. That's from somewhere.
That's from the RV, because they got that.
Those are the stars.
Not even that, that's
They're the old folks.
This thing is next to me, Ricardo. Ricardo.
Let's film it. Where?
Ricardo, it's right there in front of you.
I can follow it with the light. I'm bumping into shit. What is this?
I thought you wanted to film it.
I'm about to put my pants on.
Scary ass.
This nigga's recording, making forest fires.
I keep thinking a rat is sitting over there.
That shit is gonna blow if a wind comes. Nigga's nervous. Hurry up. You do it, nigga.
I don't know where it belongs. Probably would.
Only you can prevent forest fires. Oh shit, here comes the water, nigga.
Here comes the Range Rover. And you know you got the brakes.